What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It feels like ages since I've done a reaction video or even spoken to a camera. Because I think it's literally been ages. The last time I did it was 3 weeks ago. 3 weeks ago, I uploaded my reaction. Boys! What? 3 weeks ago? What? That feels like eight. That doesn't seem so long ago, but it was. Welcome to another reaction video. So we are reacting to The Boys' new cover of 10,000 Hours by I forgot their name. It's Justin Bieber, Dan and Shay. I saw the little like sneak peek of it and it actually looks really good. And the boys all look super cute in it. So I'm excited for this. But I've got a couple of little things to say just before we get into this video. One, My iPad's on 6%, so I need to hurry up because I don't want this to die, you know? Okay, so one thing is I broke my toe yesterday, guys. And it's so painful. Like, I will show you, but it's disgusting. No one wants to see feet. But literally, I broke it and it kills. Means I can't even dance to any songs anymore, I think, for 6 weeks. It heals. It doesn't heal for another 6 weeks. So I'm so upset. So luckily I'm not going to any road trip shows, because if I was going to a road trip show, I wouldn't be able to dance or walk. I cannot walk up and down the stairs. And like, if I was going to, I don't think I'm going to college tomorrow. But if I was going to college tomorrow, I would not be able to walk up and down them stairs. So, you know. Anyway, and also too, I just want to say a little like apology to Sunny, because I was watching back my reactions like a couple of days ago. And I feel like I was really harsh to him in, like, I don't care reaction. Like, I feel so bad. I messaged him saying sorry because, like, you know, I just felt so sorry because, like, I was so horrible to him. And I was going to say, Sonny, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry. Like, I love you. Like, I adore you now. Like, I don't think the band would be the same without you. I think I was just too attached to Mikey. And I was like, I don't want to know you. But honestly, no. I love you, Sunny. I'm sorry for reacting that way. But yeah, anyway. Let's get on with the reaction video. Because I'm excited to watch this. I do. Dynamite, Flashing Lights by Road Trip TV. I actually love Jack's voice. It's so like calming. It actually takes 100,000 hours to learn mine. That was cute. Oh, Sunny. The harmonies. I love his little cheekbones. Oh, the rhymes. Yes, Sunny. 1,000 hours. 10,000 more. Oh yeah, Andy dropped his. Oh my god, Sunny! Andy dropped his tea down his jumper. Please love me, please. No one loves me. Love me. Imagine if it walked past, is it? Sunny! Oh, that's cute. Yes, Brooklyn, you e-boy. The pink leaves. Are they actually pink or are they edited?
I
singing together. It's actually so cute. Oh, that's cute. Oh. A little motion TikTok promo. Follow my TikTok, Aston Vlogs. I think the boys should follow it because I'm actually incredible at TikToks and I actually shout them out a lot on there. So they should appreciate me for doing that. Like, I don't have to. I do a lot of TikToks about the boys. And they actually get me for you. So thanks, boys. Joking. But actually, no. That was such a cute cover. Like, I found that so cute. Like, you make my hair melt so much. So much. If you didn't know, I kind of had like a little, I kind of like dyed my hair a little bit purple, but where it was only semi-permanent, it's all come out. And also, I've changed my nose piercing. I don't know if you like it or not. But yeah, I actually have no idea what to say after these reactions because I basically already say it in like the fit when I'm reacting. But I just want to say that I love that reaction. It was very cute. It was very different. I like the little harmonies together. And at the end, I like the little Randy moments. Sunny's face was cute. Jack was cute. Brooke is now an e-boy. Like, amazing. I'm a Fishco girl, Brooke. So hit me up. Aston Vlogs on Instagram. Any of you boys can. Or Twitter. Aston Vlogs. Slide into DMs. Sunny. No, I'm joking. But yeah, I love you all so much. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in maybe in the next 3 weeks because that's when the last one was out. So see you in 3 weeks. Bye, I love you. Tonight, but now when we're talking, it don't feel right. It don't feel right. You were loving me.